Hello everybody, welcome back once again to Super High Bros, where we are picking off right where we left off last episode, getting our asses handed to us by a single boss.
The Elf King. Some Dark Elf King?
Yeah,
something like that?
The Elf King. He's the Dark Elf King, or King of the Dark Elves. And he's whooping our ass.
So, here we are. Let's do this, Drew. We usually get about halfway and we die. That's in the pattern. Drew, get that motherfucker! So fucking close.
Come the fuck on. I hate this world. There's no fucking shop here until after you beat him. You have to kill him first to get the shop. Son of a whoremonger.
Son of a fucking whoremonger.
Yes, I use insults from freaking Futurama.
Go.
Wait, I think I have to
do something else. Fuck you up. Oh, that's not working. Tried doing the tough guy thing, that did not work.
He can't be deflected, he has a heavy weapon.
Oh, I wish I knew that before I tried deflecting all this shit.
Yeah, the guys with the skinny spear, the smaller spears, you can deflect those. The guys with the big ones like his, no.
Okay.
Never go.
Fuck him up, Drew.
Yeah,
Sponger, you got it this time, don't worry.
Why did he get- I'm trying to shoot him! I can't finish the job! Oh, he popped up! Kind of.
Get out of the
way!
God. Damn it!
Okay, I would have killed him if I hadn't have accidentally basically face tanked 3 hits in a row. By mistake. Fuck. Okay. We're gonna kill his ass.
You have a little bit of a break while I go die.
Good news is, I think we can get our second piece of gear. That's not bad.
Let's go, motherfucker! You got shit!
We'll be able to get our second piece of this stack, which makes this better, I guess.
Oh, that's not what I meant to do. What?
Pulled in square! What's that long again? Till we kill the dragon, eh? We get good arrows. You know what I mean? Don't have to snow
Fuck off. Fuck, I was trying to get that health. That's not fucking close. God damn it.
Okay. Generally against the flying boss, you just want to use the heavy attack when you're enraged like that. Because you'll just pick up a rock and throw it and it'll take out a huge chunk of their health. You only get like two of them though.
Okay, we almost got this, buddy. Oh, what the fuck? Just a bad start, bro. That's all that was.
Where is it?
Right there. Oh!
Alright, I forgot I could run. We forgot we could run this whole time. Oh, get away! Get away!
There's health here. Or no. Yeah, right there.
Oh right, there is this whole area, because that's how I beat him. I remember now, I used to just run him back and forth there because it gave me more space to work with. Shit! And I was just going to be fired out all
that. That shot totally missed for some reason. Stranger, don't touch my page!
Alright. Another strategy to this, and it's really, really bullshit, is you just keep hiding him back and forth and having a trace pick away and stuff like that.
Until that happens.
Yeah, I misread that. Okay, so when he goes up like that, don't go near him, retreat! Fuck. We're both finding our own way through this.
We're so close. So fucking close.
Much like Goku and his Ultra Instinct, and Vegeta and his Ultra Ego. We will find our own way through this.
Nice, there's health there. Health there. Let's go.
Like, okay, I got it! And then we die just one later. We're just fighting him for total, because we can't come over with what's left.
Not getting interrupted that easy.
Oh.
Oh, he's mad. A little bit. Is this cheap as fuck?
Cheap strategy. This potion is that one. He's slowly killing you by pecking away. Oh god, yeah.
What the fuck?
He dropped it like a bomb.
Yo, he was done. He knew it.
You see why I said kill me before we start before we started this?
This son of a beach.
Just kill me already. Get it over with. Yeah, there we go, health. Wow. Okay, we got lots of health this time.
Alright. Should have done a couple of those, but lock onto him, hurry your axe a bunch. Get him, Drew! You fucking got this! Or get some help. Feel his breath.
What a chance to get him.
Time for the birds, man. Kill his ass. Where the fuck are you going? Oh,
yeah! No, that can't be.
What did it say?
That we made a grave mistake.
What do you mean?
Did we help the wrong side? Let me guess. You're gonna be smug and say you told me we shouldn't get involved.
That is enough.
Can we go now?
A lot of dead elves in here.
What are you looking for?
Yeah, I think we already did all this. There we go, that's what I was looking for. Okay, good.
Do you remember the answer?
Yeah.
Off we go.
Boy, read this. Boy, what's that say?
Only time you want to talk to me.
Do you want to tell me something?
I said, the only time you care to talk to me is when you need me to translate for you.
If your mother was still alive, we would not be here at all.
Yeah, she's passed out.
Well, the dog, yeah, she out.
Atreus.
Forget it.
Bye.
Back to the other place we were at earlier. And now we just do shit more shit there. The power turned on, see?
Oh, this one here. I think there's a big golem or something.
That's over here. I believe. This is now active, see?
Oh yeah, where you gonna kill all the enemies? Oh yeah, the void. Scapsclag.
Hey, we closed one of them. Alright, I think that's everything we had to do here, unless there's something else we had to do. I don't remember everything. Oh wait, there's a locker door there. Okay, we'll have to come back for that later. Okay, we have a chisel.
Still don't know how to get in yet, eh? Quiet boy.
We need a chisel that we don't have yet.
Well, we need a tiny piece of a bigger chisel.
Yes, a gigantic chisel. A tremendously huge chisel.
See, that wasn't so bad. We got through Alfheim in like a couple episodes.
Mm-hmm. So, was she in the light?
Who?
You know.
No, she was not there.
Not like you would even care if she was.
Mind your tongue, boy! Until our journey is over, one of us must remain focused. Do not mistake my silence for lack of grief. Mourn how you wish. Leave me to my own.
I'm sorry. I didn't realize.
No. Why would you? Do not know my ways. I know it has not been easy.
Plot.
In the light, I felt only moments pass. If that is of some comfort to you.
That's Good to know. Really? So, should we go back to Midgard? Face the Black Breath? Or do you think there's more to see in this realm?
I don't remember. I think there's an area. Let me look at the map.
Yeah, over there.
I know there's... Isn't there one over here somewhere?
Yeah. You didn't go down there yet.
Should I go back?
If you want.
So,
I don't remember Rock what's and Sindri
made Mom the axe just to help her survive?
She had the strength to wield such a weapon, and the wisdom to use it for good. She found purpose in protecting the world.
So, should help out the elf?
Oh, shit.
No.
I gotta go back to the store.
Don't worry, we'll go do that side stuff real quick. Get out of there and turn right. Get out of there. Head to the right.
So stuff left to do. We'll get through this. We can finally go back to the mountain, which is more fun. Oh yeah, okay, I remember this part now. We can access it early, even though it's a really hard one.
Here we go.
Oh, oh, those fucking things.
And we have to get up there. No!
Oh, you tried to aim, but you pressed off instead, didn't you?
How was that?
You are more focused.
For sure, we have to be up there to do that.
Yeah. You didn't crank the thing. See what that does. Pretty sure. Oh, I thought there was an.
Must be inside.
Yeah, you definitely would have time to run there.
Huh?
If you run there right away, you'd have time to go through. You gotta throw your thing quick. Throw it there. Do it. You gotta cut that one, crank it, throw it at the other one. Isn't that the most annoying setup every time he calls back you do a swing?
Huh?
follow that. What the fuck? Mm-hmm. Crank it, then throw it? You didn't want to go to that tear?
I'll try to figure out if there's anything else. I don't want to have to go all the way around again to get back here.
What are you doing?
I'm just stuck on a stupid thing. Let's go do the tear.
What the fuck? Let me finish this one. Okay. You gotta line up to get two of them and then the one on its own. Oh, like stand in front of the chest roof. Other way. There a way you can get those two in one shot?
Okay.
Overhand throw it. Look. To the middle. Aim in between the two.
Okay, there's gotta be a spot in here we can hit them all. What am I missing? Hang on, this moves.
You're gonna have to run and then hit all of them again. Yeah, because they will line up again as they come.
Oh!
Every time. Time we got left.
5 minutes.
About 1 minute. You got 1 minute to do this, Drew.
I can do it.
Try the overhand throw.
There, nice.
Ooh,
yeah. I'm lucky.
Got the treasure just in time for the episode, ladies and gentlemen.
Yep.
Focus up, boy.
Ooh. A red talisman.
Alright, well, we'll check that out.
Didn't come out of the way to attack.
Alright, that's it?
I think so.
Okay, perfect. Well, everybody, thank you for tuning in to Super High Bros with God of War. Mm-hmm. And we will see you next time.
Yep, we will see you next time. Super High Bros out.